The relationship between movement and water felt really important, as did how the dragon would be seen or unseen. I spent a lot of time creating layer, texture, and depth with the water, because water itself is so profound and life-giving.